Oh. Frame drop. Alright, we're back to Fallen Earth. You might have noticed the quest change, and there's new quest to do. Well, because while I was playing, my computer crashed. And while I was recording, so I lost all the footage, and now we have a bunch of new quests to deal with. I completed the quest, some of the stuff that I wanted to do last time. It was about 30 or so. 30 or so. That was like a week ago. I guess last time I was up on the 1st, and I recorded it on like the 3rd. And I lost like an hour of footage. So, we're here now. And I got angry at this game too. So you missed all of that. And then I've been busy with Mass Effect 3, which I've been practically spamming videos out. They're crazy. Oh, it's aggressive. It's aggressive. Excuse me, I'm talking. Can you not see that I'm talking? Thank you. You're gonna be aggressive. You think you do shit with that little strength of yours? I have an axe. That's right. I owned you. Alright, we're going towards the X. So we're gonna go and deposit. Oh yeah, we're gonna deliver the deposit record. And it's somewhere all over there. I still haven't. Yeah, in the last episode, at least the last play session, I still haven't figured out how to ride the horse correctly, where you could, you know, change instead of just keep going straight in one direction. Yeah. So stupid. Stupid horse. Not just me. I just suck at riding horses. Yeah, I've never been horseback riding. I have never met anyone who's went horseback riding. It could be pretty common, but you know, it's actually just how many people do that? You don't meet many people who do that or would do that anymore. Seriously, have you met someone and said, "Oh, my hobby is to go horseback riding through the countryside. You get to see the beautiful mountain fields, nature, see the sunset." Yeah, you don't. You really don't. Everyone's too busy with friends, Facebook, YouTube, or it's just school, work, home, eat and sleep. Yeah. Man, how far is this quest? Oh man, how far is this? Are we going to the satellite? That looks pretty far. Pretty far. Anyways, we're making progress and haven't found anything to fight within the plains, and I don't think I want to fight anything here. This will probably be overpowered for me, considering I'm only level 3 and I have an axe and like a pea shooter or like a BB gun. It sounds like a BB gun. Much stronger. And now I got some caps. Yeah. It's actually some chips, not caps. Caps is Fallout money. Chips is Fallen Earth money. Yeah, chips. Like poker chips, I guess. So I'm not sure if we're getting closer, but still making our way over there. We need to get closer. What's this?
What exactly am I looking for?
This.
Okay, I don't really know what this is.
Sure you do. It says it's iron. If you can read, you can just say it's... It says it's iron. I'm not sure what this is, too.
I can't scavenge that shit.
Sure you can. Jeez. Are we any there yet? Are we there yet? Should I check the map? I should check the map. It's not even on the map. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Look. Level 6. They are double my level. I would get owned. I would get mobbed. I don't think this was a good quest to go on. Oh man. Stay away from me. Don't come near me. Came in the outskirts. Heading to the crossroads. No deposit. No return in Embry. Embry, I think I said right. Yeah, Foss Effect 3. I'm at like part. I've ended up. Well, I uploaded to like, what, 15? 14? I got like at least 15 ready to be uploaded soon. Man, that's a lot of horses. Man, if we could just kill all those horses for meat, we could feed a lot of people. Granted, they'd be sick of horse meat, but no, they'd have something to eat. And I wouldn't eat this mutated chicken. So disgusting. Oh, it's right here. Where am I going? Looking for the X. Who do I need to talk to? Go to the south. This is it. Frame drops. Hold on. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay. Good. We're good. This quest. Accepted. Yay. Complete. Great. Success. Oh yeah, more quests. Rebar. I don't have them. Not today. Come back later. Okay. I guess I'm too weak for that quest. So yeah, there's that. A merchant here. Hello. Pistol ammo. Death toll. Back. Okay, how much money do I have? Okay, it doesn't tell me what value these chips are. Seriously. I can't tell if I have enough or do I have 255 or what is that? 75? Like, I don't think I realized how much. Let's see if that's Bankers. Those are people talking. Ancient merchants. I don't. Not interested. Do I have stuff I can learn? What's this? Take it. Oh. Never mind. Oh, I'll take that too. Equip. Insect manual, okay. Obviously come handy. Tin foil, painted meat. Yes, go on. Genetics kits, okay. Scientist, welcome. Science. Science instruction trainer. Trainer, science merchant. What do you got
you
for
need
sale?
This.
Gunky. It's been a while. Actually, yeah, this is the first time I've been selling stuff. Okay.